Hello guys, a little bit before the episode, there is some audio issues. I'm very sorry for that. You'll be able to hear the game, but compared to me, it'll be very loud. I'm going to be very quiet in this episode. I'm sorry about that. I'll have the audio issues fixed next episode. Hello everybody, and welcome to Nerd's New Sexy Shining Force Let's Play Part 14. I know that this part's been, been looking forward to for the past few months, and I'm sorry that I'm just now getting to upload it and, you know, record and upload it. But here it is. Hope you guys enjoy. Search this. Oh, okay. Give. Make sure that I have that equipped and not that long sword, okay? So they're getting ready to go. I think I just need to leave the area if I remember correctly. If not, then might have to talk to her again. Silver Knights, Artillery, Pegasus, Lizard, Black Mages, or Dark Priest. They only have heal, thankfully, but he's got his own little private Dark Priest as well. Thank you. hero might be way under level. Come to think about it. Everyone's like level, I think Tau's 11. Gosh, it's been so long. I hate computer issues. Yeah, level 11. He's level 7. Art 3's 8. This is gonna be fun, guys. But strap in and let's have some fun then. Since there is no dark mages, I don't have to worry if I have them doing checkerboard pattern. I just have to make sure that I don't get crowded. AKA have one person all on their own and get crowded by a bunch of enemy NPCs. How big this map was, because it takes so many turns to actually get to each other. So far, if I get Tau close enough, I could hit 4 at once. But I'm not gonna try to risk it right now. Yes, it'd be a great advantage to hit 4 at once, but the cost is one or all four, or all of them could, you know, swarm Tau and kill it. Another way I could do it is have a few branch off and go around to go straight for General Elliot. But he's really strong on his own. I would need my full force after him. It's gonna be mine. There you go, Zylo. Yep. Do it. Oh. might as well. Kill one to really damage the other. Does a double, and the double was a crit. Those men stood no chance. You know who else stands no chance? Henry, for what I'm about to do, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Fish upon. Defense by 5, that's gonna help out a lot. Damn it. I was hoping that I would avoid Xylo. That was a 16, he stood no chance. Gotta go heal Luke. Heal one. Thank you. that's gonna be good for. I need to level him up anyhow, somehow. Really should be healing yourself. I don't remember my main guy getting hit now. Although my memory has been a bit messed up lately. I might be missing more before that as well. Okay. I knew it! Thank goodness I killed him. Push him up too much. Okay, he's got a healer attached to him. I just need to kill one. Thank you. I need to save Blaze 3 for, Elliot. Artillery, I think it's like any other ranger, so if I'm point blank, he shouldn't, or it shouldn't be able to hit me. Oh, and it's raining. Poor Chris. Ooh, nice double low. In case I'm wrong, I'm not gonna risk it. What are you guys missing now? There you go. Come on, Luke. Pretty good. I knew it. And dead. I gotta use everything in my power against him now. I might lose. You only have heal. You have detox. You have heal. One of them has. Okay, I need to move him. Come on. Come on, Luke. Seriously, Gort, you're missing two? Well, that's it. I'm gonna lose. Because he gains 15 health every time he goes to attack. And with Gort not hitting anything. Oh, I messed up. I'm gonna have to egress. If I can. No. Holy cow, that was a close one. Great. See, I knew I was missing a few. I was missing Mei, Ken, and a few others. Wow, you know, if I had them, I probably would have won. I'm such a dunce today, guys. I would have been able to win that if I had, you know, Hans. Would have played a lot differently. Oh. Oh, no, I need to save. So, that's going to end it for part 14. Hopefully, next week you'll see us get past General Elliot. From what we remember from, you know, last part, he does not like how his country is being ruled, but he has to fight, sadly. He regrets it, but he has to. Anyhow, thank you all so much for watching part 14. Keep an eye out next week for 15. And remember, stay nerdy, stay sexy, always.